Hello guys, so here is a new Airdrop momentum dex. They raised $10 million in funding and it's under SuiNetwork. So it's a quick tax and you are still early. As you can see, it's a testnet on SuiNetwork. Then you can see the early adapter form, meaning that as soon as you are seeing this video and you participated in this Airdrop, ensure to also fill this form. Email, Discord, Telegram, Sue, wallet address, then feedback, then you click on submit. And also they have the Galxe stacks. As you can see, you have to complete this. So this momentum space user, what you need to do here is to follow them here on this Galxe. As you can see, follow. We click on, you see following. So once you click, once you follow them, that means you've completed this task. Then yeah, follow MMT Finance on X. Then all of these other ones to hit 1,000 points from the Galxe tax. So now let's go to the testnet tax. I've just briefly explained the Galxe tax. So make sure your SUI wallet you are connecting to this momentum DX is also connected to your Galxe. Make sure the SUI wallet address you are connecting here is also connected to your Galxe, so that when they are verifying, they can verify. Because I've already connected my SUI wallet address, so I'm just trying to give you an heads up so that you can know what to do. So I've connected my wallet address already. So make sure the SUI wallet address you're connecting is attached to your Galxe page. So now for the testnet tax, you have to do some liquidity stuff. I'll be using just one SUI coin. As you can see, I'm having like 3.2 SUI. So I want to do swapping. This involves you using funds. And the SUI coin is still very cheap now. So with just $3, you can do the swapping and the liquidity providing and fill the form, complete the Galxe tax so that you can earn this Airdrop. So, you know, SUI blockchain is boiling now. So I just want to take the position on this. So I will be swapping one SUI. As you can see, one SUI is just like $2.09. You can see. I'll swap to USDC on SUI blockchain, on SuiNetwork. Hope you're seeing. I'm swapping to stables so that when I convert it back to SUI, it's just like buying the SUI back. So I will swap and swap back to SUI just to complete the task. And that's what I'm going to do here. So to sign up on this Momentum DX, you first of all need to connect your SUI wallet. At the top of the page, what you'll be seeing is connect wallet. So you connect your wallet. It's not as if you are filling any form to sign up here. So the moment you connect your wallet, then you have you can come to this trade here. You see, under trade, you'll be able to swap your SUI. Any amount you want to swap, you just say I swapped one pieces of SUI. So I think I've swapped. You can see my USDT is showing balance. So then I can swap back to SUI. So what you are doing here is basically swapping. The gas fee is what you are using to provide to participate, just to test the platform. So I'll click on max. So let's see. You see, I swapped to USDC and I'm swapping my USDC back to SUI. Okay, saying failed. Let me just refresh and do it again. So with one or two SUI coin, you can use it to run this testnet. Remember, this is still your funds because it's not as if they are holding it. It's just for you to swap, do the swapping, and all of that. So let me just go back again and do it. Okay, showing operation was failed. Let me come to this liquidity. Let's add some SUI liquidity here. Okay, so USDC liquidity. I'll click on add liquidity. Maybe that's why the swapping is not going. Let's see what we have here. Set deposit amount, single token, Okay. Let me add one coin here. I'll click on add liquidity. I'm not using the whole of my SUI coin. So you see what I'm doing here? I'm just trying to make this active button come up. So what I did here was to also click on the USDC. I click on the USDT max, then here for the SU, I will enter 1. Then for the USDT, I will select max. So that means the USDT you first of all swap is useful in this page as well. So you must be holding that USDT to be able to provide liquidity. I don't know if you understand what I'm trying to say. So I think that was why I was unable to swap back to SU, maybe until the list thereabouts. Onto the list, I just guess onto the list before I'll be able to swap back. So let's see this. I entered 1 SU coin. Okay, I think I'm using 0.80, so it's not up to 1 SU. Let me see if I can do lesser. Okay, that means I can still do lesser. I just want to be using 1 SU. You know, I've swapped 1 SU coin to USDC on SU Network, and I'm entering 0.1, so just to make this add liquidity be active. So approximately everything I'm using so far is just like 1.20 SU coin because of the gas fee. It's not up to that actually, as you can see 1.10, yeah. But let me just say 1.20. Everything is still less than $3 considering the current price of SU coin. So I'm just going to use it to run this test net so that we can receive the think I've provided liquidity successfully, add liquidity successful. So I should be able to see it somewhere around this interface. Okay, I'm seeing minimum price / USDC per price. 1.2. Okay. I think I've done that. Let me check out this bridge. So set amounts. Okay, it's still liquidity. Let me see the bridge. Let me click on my positions. So it's a very simple airdrop tax actually. What you need to do is to just make sure you have the SU coin. So now the liquidity that I provided, you can find it under my position. And you can see pending yield. They've started giving me, interest on the liquidity I provided. So you can see SU USDC 0.2%, liquidity 0.40%, and pending gas, all of this. So I can click on claim all to claim the interest that this liquidity has earned for me. So meaning that you are also making money somehow from this. So since I can earn reasonably, I can decide to stake more, to add more liquidity to my position so that I can earn more. So if I come here, let's try it again. Let's see if with the USDC that initially added, maybe it will still work to try again. So let me see. Let me click on months. So you see, you can continue to add liquidity to this and keep any. Let me make it 1 soon. Okay, firstly, I think I need to see if I can unstake. Don't mind me, I'm trying to. Okay, let me click on this manage. I'm saying claim and you are saying withdraw, meaning that I can withdraw my liquidity. If I click on max, you see. So meaning that if I decide to add more liquidity to this position, I can withdraw it apart from claiming interest. You can see the interest this 0.12 that I added, like 47 cents with the current price, you can see the interest is giving me. So I can fund my wallet and add more SUI to this liquidity and be earning SUI coin in return by adding the liquidity. So I can add it all and I can come here to withdraw. Under manage, you see, add, withdraw. And I can withdraw the one I've added if I decide not to proceed with the adding again. So I think it's only this trading swapping thing that if you want to keep adding liquidity, then this swapping, you might not need to withdraw it. So let me try if I can still withdraw. So even the swap, after adding liquidity, the USDT trading that I did earlier was active. You know, it was initially telling me failed, but now I think it's active. Meaning that everything that you are earning here, let me click on approve. Everything that you are using for this, what's it called? For this Momentum DX is still your phone. So you can withdraw, you can quit it anytime. And that's all. So I think I've done the task. I can decide to come back and do it again. My SUI is now back to my available balance, as you can see. So what you need there is to just use your funds to do the swapping, add liquidity, you withdraw, add, you know, that's what you need to do basically. So I think that's all for now. So I'll just go ahead. Welcome to SUI Bridge. Do I need to do bridging here? Let's see. Let me click on bridge. Select a network. USDC. So you can also participate in this bridging. You can bridge from SUI blockchain to AHLB or Base or Optimism or Solana, whichever. So you can make use of the bridge as well. So what you need to do here is to connect source wallet. So I'll just select OKX. You know, bridging involves you bridging from one particular blockchain to another. So once I log into my OKX now, I can bridge to use this bridge. The USDC that I swap from the SUI I swap to USDT USDC will now be useful here too, because I can bridge from SUI blockchain to to the Base network. Since I've swapped my USDC back to SUI, then I can't participate in this bridge. So let me just go ahead and fill this form. Enter my Discord. Let me see if they have their Discord. Okay, so I'll first of all follow them on Discord so that I can be able to fill the early adapter form. So I have the verify role on Discord. I'll fill this Galxe so that I can do. So basically, this is how to participate in the Momentum DX SUI network airdrop. Check the registration link in the description box of this video and you can start participating. Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to my YouTube channel. Also turn on your notification bell and you'll be notified of my back-to-back updates. See you guys on the next one, and bye for now.